Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum viewers. Here we have taken the scale 10 small square is equal to 1 unit on both axes. Now, the part 1 is x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 means y can have any value. This is here, our x is equal to 2. Then we can draw the line. This is line. X is equal to 2 and the x line minus 3 will be this. X is equal to minus 3, x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 0. This is value is 0. Then this is here, x is equal to 0. And now we have to draw y is equal to 3. Then this is this line. This is y is equal to 3 and y is equal to 0. This line, this is y is equal to 0.